1, 2, 3, 4. Welcome to Chef MessYourself Show. On today's menu, ladies and gentlemen, we have a fine cuisine. We're going to cook the cock. We're going to cook the pan.
Wait. Cock?
You know, the sweet dessert.
No. Here we pronounce it cake.
Cock?
Cake.
That's what I say, cock, huh? We're going to cook the pan cock. We're going to cook the cock. So the first thing we use, ladies and gentlemen, is the self-raising flour. Now, what you want to do is just chop that in, okay? The flour, take knives, okay?
Chef, mess yourself. How are you doing? Are you
ready? Just don't look. Just give me 1 minute, okay? Just one second, okay? I'm a bit busy right now.
Chef, mess yourself. What is that? Good egg, that is.
Now, for the next ingredient, ladies and gentlemen, is the free-range eggs, okay? Chef MessYourself is a master at cracking these eggs. Bring another egg in. Oh, juggle it. Cut. What's we crack? Oh, yeah, crack it. Oh, shit. Nah. This is a bit of MessYourself advice, okay? Now, you know an egg is good quality. Oh, shit, my mustache.
Who are you, you imposter?
Busted.
Now, I'm going to tell you a little bit of a Chef MessYourself secret, okay? Don't tell anyone this, okay? But you know an egg is a good egg, okay? If it tastes good in the shell, okay?
Chef MessYourself?
We are now gonna add some butter, okay? Grab it and just throw it in there, okay? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, it tastes good, okay? I'll add a little bit more. Shut the fuck up or I kill you, I say. I mean, shove it in there. Now, of course, we add a bit of sugar, okay? Just add that sugar in. The more, the better. Sugar. And last but not least, we will add the milk. Oh, nice milk! Okay, now we just mix it in, okay? This is gonna be the best cock in the whole world. Look how much shit we have in it. It's gonna be a big cock. What do I do? How do I make it a cake? I watched a YouTube video on how to make a cake this morning. I don't know, understand why there's no work. Baking oven! Have my own show, they said. Be a celebrity, they said. Oh, this is not as easy as it looks.
You need a helping hand. Fuck off. I'm your sous chef. You don't know how to open a self-raising flour.
How do you open this shit, huh? Just a sprinkle and a dash. Nice butter. So as you can see, the cork is actually looking quite good, okay? We actually look like we got something good in it, okay? But now we add the special ingredient. Gummy bears. M&M's, okay, attacking. Oh, look, it's starting to look so sexy, huh? In my country, we call this skitelle. In France, we love our wine. Why not put wine gums? Now we mix it in. Oh, so as you can see, our cock mix, okay, it's actually looking pretty good. Okay, now the last thing that I want to add before I chuck it in the oven, okay, is a bit of lemon, okay? In my country, we bite into it. Scooter! The lemon here, oh, lemon drizz, so nice. We are now ready for le oven. Shocking, okay. We will come back later. Now, did you know, happen to know, how to make this normal loaf of bread French? First things first, you need le loaf of bread. Numero deux, okay? Numero. You need a French, what?
Numero?
Yes, that is.
That's not French.
Okay, number two, you need a French man, like myself. Oh. What you want to do is take about, four slices. Then you insert le bread into le French man's asshole.
Is it in?
I can feel it. Voila! We have le French bread!
Chef MessYourself, you do know that's not how you make French bread, right?
Then why do I have French bread?
Well, that's an excellent question.
You're calling me a liar?
That's not how you make French bread.
Then why do I have French bread? Did I say you could talk on the MessYourself show?
You know what, Chef MessYourself?
No, what are you doing? Ah! No, don't do it again! Okay, what are you doing? What the hell? Stop. Okay, you got me. That's not how you make French bread. I'm sorry. Forgive me. No, Max? Now that our cook is in the oven, okay, we are now going to move on to the pan cook. So introducing Mark, my pan cook chef.
I may be a melon, that's right, but I'm the best damn cook you've ever met.
Mark the melon? Where would I be without my pancake chef? Oh, Mark, stop it. We are at work, Mark. Now, Mark tells me I take this pancake mix and put it in the pan. Oh, look at that. So you want to wait about 1 or 2 minutes for this pancake to cook, okay? You want it to be brown. We call the color maroon in our country.
Maroon?
Maroon. Maroon 5, you know them?
Yeah, I know them.
Amazing band, okay? As you can see, there is bubbles forming on the pancake, okay? That means it is time for the signature MessYourself flip. Oh shit, oh no. Okay, I only kid. All you need to do is just boom, flipped over. Easy peasy lemony titty. Let's add some spray oil on the pan, okay? Oh shit, the fire, run! Okay, this is pancake number two.
Oh, it's going to bad.
Mark, you stupid shit! Okay, it's been about 40 minutes, okay? So I think the cook is done, okay? Oh. I sort of ran out of stuff to cook, okay? So the next thing I'm going to do is the cereal, okay? Take the cereal. Any cereal you want, okay? Pour the cornflakes into the pan, okay? You want to go get the milk. Now, I have actually left my milk. Here's my milk.
MessYourself.
Oui?
Look over there.
What? Mother of God. My tail is on fire! It's on fire! Oh no! How did I mess up the cereal? It's a nice cereal, isn't it?
Looks like shit.
Shut up. Now? We eat! Our food looks magnificent, right? Okay, I will now first taste the cereal, okay? Oh yeah, this is good! Good cereal! The thing that I've been most excited for, okay, is my black cockle. My black cock. It's an interesting green for some reason. I don't know why, but I'm sure it is what I planned from the start. What do you think? It looks good?
Appetizing?
Okay, cut. Enough of this, okay? I quit, okay? I don't want to cook this anymore, okay? It's enough, okay? It's disgusting, okay?
Chef MessYourself, don't give up.
No. I can't,
eat.
Okay? No, I don't want to.
We need to move on to a pancake.
Oh, sorry. I was going to put that. Now, Mark has been waiting for this pancake all day, haven't you, Mark?
Hold my melon ass all you like, but I ain't eating that pancake.
Come on, eat it. Oh, yeah, so... Oh, I love you, Mark, okay?
Force feeding me this pancake ain't gonna help your cause.
Okay, let me get some pancake for myself and...
Something always brings me back to you. It never takes too long. No matter what I shall do, I still feel you here till the moment I'm gone.
Mark? No, Mark. Mark.
Mark!
Make sure you avenge me. Don't feed pancakes to children.
Why? Why couldn't it be me? Why couldn't it be me? Ah, Mark! Stop it!
Okay, this is the end of Mess Yourself Show.
Chef Mess Yourself.
Chef Mess Yourself Show. Probably a pilot episode. I don't think we're going to air. Sadly. But, yeah. Thank you for watching. Au revoir. Porte cazzuna con un stemma a rete, una
cuppulella che vi si era aizzata. Si?
Si?
That's Spanish, sorry.
Then why do I have French bread with me?
Look. Look.
That's enough!
That like belts.